Why are you telling me? I like it. That's a good philosophy. Why are you telling me? Why are you telling me? Why are you telling me? My new philosophy. The teacher gave Dion last week's homework. She said, Miss Sally Brown, your grades are going down. I could have told her my new philosophy. Miss B, I'm she. Lexi, a D, a D. Well, why are you telling me? And that's my new philosophy. Why are you telling me? My new philosophy. And like a busy bee, each new philosophy can fly from tree to tree and keep me moving. When life's a dizzy maze on alternating days, I choose a different phrase, my new philosophy. Some philosophies are simple, man does not live by bread alone. Some philosophies are clear, leave your message at the sound of the tone. Some philosophies pick and choose, deciding what goes in, and some take a lifetime. Mine take a minute. Schroeder says, anything that only takes a minute can't be very lasting. Beethoven took over 2 years to complete his brilliant Ninth Symphony. I can't stand it! I can't stand it? I like it! It's like a guarantee, my new philosophy, and things are sure to be a whole lot brighter. Oh yeah? That's what you think? Why are you telling me? No! I can't! Our lives. Clearly, some philosophies aren't for all people.